Greetings and welcome to another brand spanking new happy week on planet Earth. Nothing is wrong here, no, not at all. But that's why we have to pause for a few seconds, just as I did with the video, because that's a beautiful picture and nothing happened so far. I never seen the video, I have to say. Of course I know the song, but not the Shakira version. I know what UN is, that's all. And it's live from some kind of UN thingy, 2015. So I'm pretty excited. One of my viewers suggested this at some point, I don't know when. I just remembered the title, and you know, I should do that. And today, just like the cunts just dropped in front of me, you know, and I thought maybe I do it today, because God knows we need some Shakira and to inhale before we exhale. And this is our collective inhale. It's I call it inhaling when I'm when I'm painting, I'm inhaling. When I'm not exhaling, you know, exhaling would be painting, inhaling would be the time I need to be inspired. And inhaling is also my word for meditation. Yes, it's balsam for the soul, and Shakira is balsam oil for the soul, you know, Crisco oil. Few of you would get that little pun, but or many, I don't know, depends on how many who sees the video, of course. But I'm totally ready. I think we should just start this and listen to some very very cool words. If I'm not mistaken, the words are Yoko Ono's. I'm gonna find out. If it's not Yoko Ono's, I'm gonna say it on the screen. But I think it was Yoko Ono who wrote it, wrote the lyric, and her husband, boyfriend, John Lennon, who sang it, put a melody to it, you know. I got started. Shut the fuck up, you asshole. I'm not an asshole.
We live in a world in which many of those who are born poor will die poor. And it is up to us to be the first society to eradicate poverty and bring justice and equality to the most disenfranchised people on earth. Our children have the right to equal opportunities, to thrive, to be happy and healthy and safe. Now is the time to not just imagine, but do. This is for Aylan Kurdi and Galit Kurdi. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky. Imagine all for living for today. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to and no religion too. Imagine all four people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. Brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. Perhaps someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one. Thank you.
Yes, Shakira, that was a beautiful version of Imagine for sure. Very, very. You could feel her in the sense of how much that meant for her. But you can, I guess that's how she sounds almost all the time. Not being a Shakira expert, but a small fan, you know, and but it's such an important message. The song almost made me feel like I'm going to church in the best way, you know, and it just grabs you. It's very serious. It's very beautiful, and I don't have to tell you about Imagine and how good it is, a song, but because they actually made movies about it, so, and books. It's common knowledge, I would think, but yes, it was, you know, one could think maybe the whole purpose of John Lennon being born, if you kind of in that headspace, was recording Imagine, because that tune will survive in thousands of years, you know, like, you know, as long as we have recording systems and a way to store it. So fantastic message. Talk about a classic tune. I'm all for it, as you can guess. I also think that's the purpose of my life. I think I know I'm not the only one. We are a lot of people who have it like that. That, you know, like that spirit. This song communicates and tries to reach out and add on more souls to, if you want to call it like that, people. It is almost like a love revolution message, anthem. So yeah, what's not to love? That's a, and Shakira is, talk about, I was thinking about one funny thought about it was her signature voice, you know, the one that sounds very grounded, very Mother Earth like. I just recently saw a new comedy, Eurovision something, with Will Ferrell and some folks, and they were talking about finding their inner Björk, you know, like the voice of the nature, the natural voice. And I was thinking, Shakira has definitely found her inner Björk, and that was many years ago. Kudos, Shakira. She is one of our Mother Earth singers. Yes, you can call them that. That's cool. I do. So, yeah. Thank you for watching me and Shakira, of course. And I dug it a lot. Have a great day. You know I love you.